now, and former UConn hooper Evina Westbrook has signed a hardship contract, basically temporary, with the Minnesota Lynx. Terms of the deal not released. Westbrook was drafted in the first round this year by the Seattle Storm, but was released before the season. Westbrook and the Lynx back on the floor on Saturday, her first day at her new job today. Let's go, E.